again. Yes.
It's a sound the Salve Regina Lady Seahawks have grown accustomed to.
Salve Regina goal scored by number 2, Kaitlyn Birrell.
With 21 goals on the season, Scituate native and Salve senior captain Kaitlyn Birrell not only leads her team and the conference in goals, but also in points.
It's been hard. I just try not to think about it, though. You know, I just try to go out there and play my hardest. My dad always says, no matter if you play your hardest or not, if you go out there every day and play your hardest, no matter if you win or lose, then you'll look back and have no regrets.
I think Katie pretty much speaks for herself. The way she is on the field is the way, what you see is what you get.
A 2-time Offensive Player of the Year and 4-time Commonwealth Coastal Conference First Teamer, Kaitlyn has taken Salve soccer by storm, breaking nearly every record in the school's record book, including her own in goals scored per season.
She is the best. She owns every record. I think starting her sophomore year, she started to break all the records in the book.
I like to win. I don't like to lose. Obviously, I'm very competitive, so I do what I can. I try to use my speed to my advantage. Just looking to score.
She's Salve Regina Soccer right now. She owns all the records, and I think people are going to have a hard time catching up to her.
And while Kaitlyn could have played Division I or II soccer in college, she chose to stay local and play in her home state, where she could not only attend school with her older brother Ryan, but also play Division III basketball.
I really wanted to play basketball, so if I were to go D1 or D2, I wasn't going to play basketball there, and I didn't know if I wanted to give it up just yet. So that's why I chose Salve D3. I just tried it out, and I ended up, you know, doing really well.
There is no rest for her. What she does on and off the court, here on the field, is amazing. Most kids have a break. Mostly athletes here that are two-sport athletes have the fall and the spring, and she doesn't. She goes back to back. I mean, she excels on the soccer field, and, you know, I watch her do it on the basketball court, too. It's just the type of kid she is.
And while Kaitlyn ended her soccer career at Salve last Saturday as the school's all-time leader in goals, points, and assists, she still has the basketball season ahead of her. For the last 2 years, the Lady Seahawks basketball team has advanced to the first round of the Division III NCAA tournament. And as a senior captain this year, Birrell wants to make sure they make it back.
We're looking good this year. We have some really good incoming freshmen. I have a good feeling about this year too. So I'm excited, and I think that we can go further than the first round this year if we get there.
With this week's Cardi's Hometown Sports Hero, I'm Sarah Hogan, Eyewitness Sports.